Listen to the sounds of the early morning.
Today, there's another sound. It tells that something exciting happened during the night.
A new pig has been born here at the Arables farm.
His name is Wilbur.
Hello?
Wilbur.
Why, don't you?
They're going to turn me into smoked ham and bacon?
That actually sounds pretty good.
If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal.
They'll never take me alive.
Attention!
If Wilbur escapes, he'll never stand a chance in the outside world.
Get your paws off me, you dang dirty animals!
Well, that worked.
Hi, Wilbur. I'm Charlotte. This will not be easy, but I think I know how to save Wilbur's life.
Whoa! Mr. Zuckerman! A miracle has happened!
If we're going to save Wilbur's life, we're going to need more words. Templeton, see what you can find.
Why are you doing this?
Because you're my friend.
We've got to enter this pig into the county fair.
Charlotte, you're coming with us, right?
I'm so sorry.
Charlotte!
But if you close your eyes, does it
I never asked for this. Like
nothing changed at all.
Wilbur!
If you close your eyes, does it
Sometimes, you have to do something that isn't for yourself.
I'll never forget you, Charlotte.